Do you want to reset administration password on your Windows 10? Then this is the right video for you. I'm Ramesh and welcome to Easy Classes. Yes guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can easily remove the administration password from your Windows 10 device. Okay, without wasting time, let's get started. As a first step, let's see what we have set up in our device. So go to the start button and go to the settings. Now you have find accounts, click on that. Okay, now we are in the account section. Then find sign in options. Now you'll find a different type of sign in options here. I have set up with Windows Hello PIN, so I will click on that. And if you want to change the password, you can put change here. But the fact is, I forgot my password. So how I can reset it? I can't, right? That's why I want to remove the administration password from my device. Okay guys, let's see how we can remove the administration password. Okay, go to the Windows search bar and type CMT, command prompt. You'll find the best match result. And right click on the command prompt and select run as administrator. Okay, so once the command prompt is opened, type net user and press enter. It will show the user's details. So my system has with this username and with administration privileges. So now type net user and the username. So you have to type your username and space and star and press enter. And it will ask you to type your administrator password. So don't type any password because you don't know the password, right? Then just press enter. It will ask again the password confirmation and again press enter. That's it guys. This is how we can reset the administrator password from your Windows 10 device. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. And I will meet you in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.